Hey everyone, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. Currently at Central Station. Today I'm going to Rhodes just to do some abandoned Oz stuff, so I just thought I'd film bits and pieces transport related throughout the day. To start off with, we have one of the new Maryong D sets approaching platform number 20. Sets D42 and 142, heading around the city circle. Made it to Rhodes.
Parents, please keep children away from the platform edge. Trains can speed through the station at any time.
The next train does not stop at this platform. Please stand behind the yellow line. Please stand clear.
There'll be a freight train passing through platform number 1 at some point soonish. Also, Maryong sets D42 and 142 that we saw at Central have made their way around the city circle and have formed run Y627, and they're heading to Orimba. So they will also pass through here sometime pretty soon, within the next couple of trains. Here comes the D sets. There's a city service approaching platform one. Not too far behind that is a freight train, so I'll just get these two. Then I'll head off and do what I've got to do. Run, lady. It all stops to Hornsby train coming into platform two, or will be in a minute or so. Hopefully this doesn't block out the freighter. Oopsie. Should be just enough time. Now we have run 6BA6 coming through platform number one. Thank you. fast forward a couple of hours, we are at St. Leonard's Station. Came here to do a bit more for Abandoned Oz. Now, just waiting for a train, which is actually due in 1 minute's time, to Burwood. We have to Burwood is A59. Done what needed to be done at Burwood, finished the night off with a drink, and now heading back into the city, faced with some delays and cancellations and things like that. Nothing out of the ordinary. However, there should be a train to the city in about, I don't know, within 10 minutes or something like that.
Last and final call to advise you if you're travelling on to Croydon, Summerhill, Lewisham, Petersham, Stanmore, Newtown and McDonaldtown. You must board the next service on platform 5 in 35 seconds and changing at Ashfield for a connecting train service. There will be a connecting train service at Ashfield stopping all stations to Redfern. Thank you.
Please check back to us, information and you can do an announcement for service updates.